whole last 40 years of my life. I was in a band with the bass player and the piano player 5 years ago. I got hungry.
You're hungry?
Well, I mean,
thank you very much. That was a properly entitled tune, Cool Nights by Pat McPhee. So, the jazz world has lost many, many greats in the last couple of years since we've been at LaZingara. And one artist particularly important to all of us, I know, on this bandstand is the late great Chick Corea. So, we want to play a Chick Corea tune, which he actually composed in honor of one of his tremendous influences from the bop era, and that's Bud Powell. So this is Chick Corea's Thank you very much. I'm going to continue with one of my water-themed compositions. This is this is also on the album. Then now, this is called The Island Loop. Thank you. Thank you very much. Kim Gioffre on saxophone. Tom Giovino on drums. Lou Pappas on bass. My name is Jeff McGill. Thanks very much.
This is Strasser.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm just coming to listen.
Oh, sure.
And I played with your son recently.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Thanks very much.
He's phenomenal.
What's your name?
Michael Bard.
We have two more for you. We're going to play one of our favorite arrangements by Sexbun's Bob Minson of a gospel tune.
Really such a nice guy. Great.
This is entitled Gather the Spirit.
I mean, I think he's a nice guy.
Yep.
Decent drummer.
Yeah. Decent. Very decent.
What are you doing?
Second.
What?
Reading.
Oh, I know.
Sorry to hear about your mother.
It's a very nice Sunday.
Ken Gioffre on saxophone. Tom Gravino on drums.
Yeah.
Good pal, this time. And Jeff McGill, thank you so much. Thank you to LaZingara, the Bethel, at Bethel Jazz Series, Tom Carruthers. Always love playing here. How about giving everybody a hand who runs this great program? So we appreciate the program. Yes.
Do it!
Go for it.
Thank you.
once again, Ken Gioffre, Tom DeVino, Lou Pappas. My name is Jeff McGill. Thanks very much for coming out.
Thank you.
More jazz, more live music.
Yeah.
It's great to see you all. Good night.
You're good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And they probably never played together, right?
Just met.
Right. Stupendous. How about
wow.
that one?
What was it?
Stupendous.
Yeah. So far, I can see how I
Well, thank you.
Next time.
We'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.